I'm Logan. Who are you?
Anna.
Well, you must be the one Dr. Frost was talking about.
Dr. Carroll said she'd come for me.
Let me see what I can do, kid.
Mr. Logan!
Anna, I need you to close your eyes and don't open them until I say so, all right?
Okay, Mr. Logan.
I think it's time you punks face someone your own size. Get out of my way.
I did what you said, Mr. Logan. I kept my eyes closed and never looked up.
Good job, kid. I'm proud of you. Now, why don't we get you out of here, huh?
I can help. I saw which way to go when they brought me in.
Hey, what the... What the... Did you just teleport us?
I moved us, if that's what you mean.
Think you could move us through that door?
Not right now. Moving us both makes me really tired.
No problem. Just stay here while I go to that control room and open the door.
I can get there by myself really quick.
No, wait, I can... Look out!
We have the girl, Colonel Stryker.
Thank you. Tentacles in, Bob.
There he is! Watch the
Abraham Cornelius.
How is it possible, Agent Nord? I thought the island was escape-proof.
It had a perfect record, until Subject 266890.
He's here! He's up there! Let's kill this son of a bitch!
Captain Stryker is having me join him on a trip to see Logan. After all this time, why contact that has-been? Africa kind of said it all. But it's not my place to point stuff like that out, huh? Besides, the captain always has a reason for doing things. Oh, well.
Ah, fresh meat.
Ah!
How about we do that now?
Come on, let's finish him! Colonel Stryker! He told me to do it!
Come on, please, Ken. Wake up. Can you hear me?
What's going on?
It's time to go.
Okay, I'll try.
No, wait!
I'm sorry, Mr. Logan. Moving both of us is really hard. I need to rest.
Don't worry about it, kid.
Anna, you've got to escape. Move yourself as far away from this place as you can. You got it?
I can't leave without you.
Open fire!
Now, you gotta go. Anna, go!
Take care of yourself, kid.
Bye, Mr. Logan.